Susan, Jack, they're in trouble.
It was just a dream, Joseph.
I need you to go check on my family.
What?
My wife and son, in Baxter Springs, Oklahoma.
Oklahoma?
Joseph, I would scold you for your senseless actions, but there is no use in arguing. Move south through the forest. There is a train ahead on the other side of a bridge. I will meet you there. Joseph, the dropship is hunting for you. Try to stay hidden.
Yeah.
discovered the tunnel at the end of the tracks. Let us hope we can use the train to continue toward New York.
Chimeran organisms metabolize at a rate 12 times that of an average human. This creates a tremendous amount of body heat. Thus, they must use a cooling apparatus to survive longer than a few days. I believe the towers are cooling the planet to make it more hospitable for the Chimera. Unfortunately, in the process, humans are dying by the thousands. If we can shut down that tower in New York City, I believe it will disrupt the flow of power to the rest of the towers, and temperatures will return to normal. We must hurry to New York!
Go! Thank you. Joseph!
Thank God you are alive. Come, this way.
Joseph, if we use this train to travel through the mountain instead of over it...
I knew y'all'd be coming soon. Saw you fighting on the bridge back there. You're the one we've been praying for. Come on inside. Thank you, Lord, for hearing our prayers.
The train?
Train don't work. My husband could fix it if he were here. Left 2 days ago to fix the town generator.
When will he be back?
Should have been back last night. Jonathan, my husband, is the leader of our congregation. There aren't many of us left. There's a creature in the mines. Early on, it took whole families. We tried to fight it, but we lost 100 folks in the first month. We're more careful now.
Tell me more about this creature.
It comes up through the earth, like Satan himself. It's infected most of the town, turned them into Grimms, and worse. We build walls to keep them out, but they just break through. Jonathan tells us all this is God's way of testing our faith, like Job in the Good Book. We do our best. We fight, we pray. But sometimes, there is so much sadness, and sickness, and death.
Why don't you just leave?
Leave? No, sir. This is our land, given to us by God. If we're meant to die here, so be it.
Their slain also shall be cast out, and their stink shall come up out of their carcasses, and the mountains shall be melted with their blood.
A few months back, a group of folks lost their faith and decided to leave us. They made it half a mile outside town. They're with God now. Bless their souls. When Jonathan left, he said that if he saw the creature, he was going to try to kill it. I love my husband, but he's no fighter. Not like you. I prayed for you to come. I believe Jonathan is still alive out there, and I believe that God sent you here to go and find him. Please, help us.
Joseph, we need that train. You must find this man who can fix it. Be careful.
May God be with you.
door! Friend, grab that gun. Freeze the evil bastards. Good shoot. Now, use the freeze gun, and turn them into ice!
Thought we were dead men for sure. My name's Jonathan. Folks call me Father Jonathan, as I'm a man of God, put here to spread his word.
I'm on my way to kill the creature in the mines. I ain't going back till it's dead. This used to be one of the biggest coal processing plants in Pennsylvania. Worked here 12 years before the Chimera came. Then the creature showed up, killed off most of the town. I told my wife I was gonna try and kill it if I could. With your help, I think our chances are pretty good. There's an elevator here that leads to the mines. And that's where the creature lives, deep in the coal shafts. When the Chimera first came, it was hard to keep folks' spirits up. And I'm not gonna lie, my own faith was tested a time or two. These are dark times, friend. Our town needs to get back on its feet. Getting rid of that creature is the first step. Dang. Power's down. Let's check the breaker. I'll just flip this switch, then we'll be back in business. Uh-oh. Looks like the relay fuses went bad. I'll fix the fuses while you hold them back. Come on, this way. This way, up the stairs. Watch my back while I replace these fuses. Let's see. Thanks. As fast as I can. almost done. On the ground floor. Come on. Got another one. Follow me. Let's get to that other fuse. Ah, this one looks tricky. I'll work as fast as I can. Here. Just as David said to the Philistines, I come against you in the name of the Lord Almighty. God is with us, friend. He's gonna help us kill this son of a bitch. It's close. It knows we're coming for it. I should warn you, this thing is one mean son of a gun. A group of our best hunters came down here a while back. 12 men, well armed, knew these mines better than me. One of them made it out alive. One. Damn thing took his left arm and half his left leg. He counts himself lucky. Man's been locked up for months. Keys are lost. Take a look at that storage room over there. See if you can find anything that might help us get through these doors. Acetylene tank. Good idea. Drop one next to the doors out here. Hell's bells, that was potent. Those tanks might come in handy against the creature. Come on. Some of these tunnels ain't been reinforced yet. Stay low. Watch yourself. Another locked door. You know what to do. Another soul to save. crank up toward the door. Catch on quick. Bren, let's move. I can smell it. We're close. Whoa there. That was a close one. Keep moving. Try to keep quiet. Angry. Next time won't be so easy. Come on, let's keep on it. Can't let it get away. We're safer in the smaller tunnels. These big caverns make me nervous. Just have a chance to beat this thing. Come on. There it is! Run! To the smaller tunnel! Into the smaller tunnel! Hurry! We can't fight it here. Tunnel's too narrow. Come on! Let's try to get around behind it. Get out of this cavern. Find a smaller tunnel. Come on. Come on, before it finds a way around. Thank you, friend. We gotta get out of this cavern and find a smaller tunnel. Come on. It's here! Quick, into the tunnel! This way.
There is something that troubles me. The Tunguska meteor event marks the reintroduction of the Chimera to Earth, millions of years after they left. If the Chimera are technologically advanced, as I believe they are, why would they use a primitive device like a virus-infused meteor? Speaks of desperation. Perhaps they did not originally leave our planet of their own volition. Perhaps they were forced to leave by something or someone else.
in its mouth! Kill it. Please, come back for me later. Go. Now.
Thank you. She ought to have enough to get you straight through to New York.
Do us one more favor, will you?
Of course. Pray for us.
Joseph, I have made many poor choices in my life. Coven, Daedalus, Hale. I'm responsible for some horrific things.
You and me both.
There is very little chance we will succeed in New York City. 4 years ago, Serper tried to attack the tower. We lost over 1,000 men. I'm afraid you may never see your family again.
I know. But we're doing our best, right?
Yes. Yes, and we may still have a chance. I have been thinking. The Chimera are perfect killing machines. But they have no thought beyond what the hive mind tells them. We can defeat them, but we must be creative. They're unpredictable. We must use their power against them.
Listen up. We're taking this train and everything on it. You stop it now, and nobody gets hurt.
We will not. Stop! You have no right!
You want to do it the hard way? Okay by me. Light them up, boys!
They are following us! They are animals, Joseph. Murderers! Keep them off the train!
Follow
us! They are on the left side of the train!
He's a dead
board. He's got nowhere to run.
Those trucks, they're going to board the train. Stop them, Joseph. Get to the back of the train. They are boarding.
Come on forward.
Above us.
Are persistent. Let us hope they will give up soon. Joseph, look! To the left of the train! A stampede of Widowmakers! They are traveling in packs! This is unprecedented!
Train.
your engine, go to the first aid box in the first car.
You're in the hard now, boy! Get closer!
They are boarding the train! Perhaps I spoke too soon. Brace yourself! They're coming at it from the right!